guys, good morning. I just woke up and Nathan and Hilary, they are still sleeping, as you can see. See them. Lazy ass girls. Anyway, it's 4 days to Christmas and yeah, we are really excited. It's going to be a busy week and definitely I'm grateful to God for everything, for sparing my life, sparing my family. It has been a crazy ass year, but this Christmas we are going to jolly. So it's going to be a very busy week. I'm going to make my hair, I think tomorrow. Then I'm going to go to ShopRite, get some stuff, go to the market, buy some veggies for Christmas, drinks and stuff like that. But anyway, we must enjoy this Christmas. Nat, wake up. Ah, it's past 7. How can you still be sleeping? Wake up, Nat. How can you be sleeping by this time? Eh? When it's almost Christmas. Hilary, are you? Why? And so? Must you sleep every time? I bet kilo ogbeni pack way. As in, Nat, how was your night? Talk to me, baby. How was your night, baby? How was your night?
Fine.
Did you sleep well? Did you dream of me?
I bet you.
Wake up now. How can you guys still be sleeping? Let's go and prepare for what we are going to do today. Yeah, Nat. Smile for the camera. Ada, wake up now.
Did I wake
up? Oh yeah, stand up. Jump up now. Ah, guys, don't mind them. They're just lazy ass, crazy girls. Hi guys. So Nathan, Hilary, you just woke up and we are going to do laundry. Nat, show your face now. So guys, follow us.
This place is pretty.
Yeah. So we're going to do laundry this morning. I think it's dark here. Natalie, can you like put on the light?
See, I'm pulling.
Okay, sorry now. Ah, the vex. Thank you. So guys, see the clothes. We can figure it out, can't we?
We'll try.
Junior, I beg, come help me.
Close,
here.
This is.
We have to. I'm looking
for washing machine. Many soaps, what should this? Many clothes, yes.
His clothes not plenty like that too.
Oh yeah, tell me sir. Separate the whites now.
Let's just
call me when it's finished.
My name is TJ Dan, and I'm Natalie's uncle.
TJ, you know you talk with Steve outside, though. How many months did you stay seeing me about your points?
Junior! I'm helping me!
Oh, nah.
Maybe I can carry you for back now.
Stop, nah. Let go. Marry Tata.
Make I carry you now.
You drive.
Carry you for back.
I bet, stop, nah.
When we go together, I will carry them. I won't come my seat.
They go tomorrow. We have told David that we are taking her tomorrow.
No, how you want to take all of them?
You
what carry them?
Not the only baby they carry.
Which
baby?
Carry one, you carry everything.
All of them. Oh, after you don't promise the guy, say you carry her.
Not me promise. I tell her I will buy things for ice cream and the rest. I'm not talking about carry.
The mama said that they go shop right. That's what she said.
Which car you won't put everybody?
Wait, we know you go this in today.
No.
Why?
We are waiting for Steph. The why? Place is far. Cannot go and go and go and come back and go again tomorrow.
So and Glow Office is not shop only shop right.
I don't know where Glow Office is there. Okay, Glow Office. Ah, there another place, but that place is far.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
That place that was traffic.
Oh yeah now.
But we're coming.
Let's
you
go
see
now,
go straight ready. Down, Sha. The other side.
I don't know why you go there.
Make a flip. Yeah.
DJ, you don't follow them. We won't play game.
No, me now.
I want exercise.
You were going here.
And they watch clothes. Wait,
they show my image. DJ, you know they watch.
You even tell her. So that means that.
You want your hair to die now? I mean,
I don't watch the football now. I don't know.
Why? Shite.
Why?
Take a picture.
Which picture?
See, if you take this picture,
my life, my screen will scatter.
No, like a couple of years down the line, you'll be glad you did.
DJ, I have enough of your pictures. I don't need any more. Add it to the list.
Oh, where the key now?
What's in that? Come my name. What's happening?
I beg, I don't feel awful.